Bird flu is a disease that typically infects wild birds and poultry, but now it's making people and many other animals sick. What's going on? Bird flu, also known as avian influenza, is related to common forms of flu that we're familiar with. Historically, it circulated in migratory birds and is particularly lethal to chickens. An outbreak can decimate a chicken flock within hours. Flu viruses, including the ones that cause bird flu, can easily mutate. As they change their genetic makeup, they may gain the ability to become more contagious, cause more severe disease, or spread to new species. That's what's happened with a type of bird flu called H5N1. H5N1 doesn't only affect birds, it can make many mammals sick, including bears, dogs, cats, sea lions, and even dolphins. If you have a cat, immediately take it to the vet if it becomes sick because bird flu can be deadly to cats. Bird flu can also infect people, causing flu-like symptoms. Sometimes, these infections progress to pneumonia. H5N1 can be very dangerous. About half of people diagnosed with this virus over the past 30 years have died. Currently, H5N1 poses a low risk because it doesn't easily spread from person to person. But if the virus gains that ability, it could trigger a pandemic. That's why scientists are monitoring H5N1 so closely. You can reduce your risk of bird flu by staying away from sick or dead animals, especially birds. It's important to make sure to cook poultry, eggs, and beef thoroughly and avoid drinking raw or unpasteurized milk. Lastly, if you work closely with dairy cows or chickens, use personal protective equipment and see your doctor if you get sick. Bird flu can be treated with medications like Tamiflu.